Hello everybody, this is a presentation of my HTPC Athlon 5350 and so keyboard, Logitech mouse, wireless, and the monitor is LCD LED. Here's my HTPC computer. I made new case. Here's start. I have two operating system, Windows 7 and Linux Ubuntu. Okay. Here you can see the 7 Ubuntu. Okay. Ubuntu is 14, uname 3.13.0.35. It is 64-bit operating system. I have SSD Samsung AVO. Inside it is 120 GB and this 3 TB volume. I have split it into 2.7 and 300 GB volume. The system is very very speed. Monitor is IPS BenQ. Here I have this Samsung SSD, 2 module RAM, DDR3 Kingston 1600 MHz. This is Western Digital Green Caviar 3 TB disk. Here is the famous Athlon 5350 processor with 2.05 GHz and 8-core virtual or 4-core hardware inside. So this case is from ABS plastic. All is from this adapter powered. And the other side here. This case have more air gaps or holes for air and hot air outside and free or cold air inside. The case was in price of €5. So this old computer is based on two disks and one ASRock mainboard, One, CPU Athlon, AMD, 2 GB module, 2 module Kingston, and the case is 5 euro. Keyboard is from rubber, flexible. Wireless mouse, Logitech mouse I have choose because have very good support, or I can say free or driverless for Linux. So this mouse was at good price. It is model M235. 50 euro. Okay, and now we choose the other operating system, Windows 7. This motherboard is ASRock AM1HITX, and ASRock have one software that is ASRock Atune or Tune, and inside is one package that is named Instant Boot. An instant boot could this Windows run in 4 seconds, but I have this choose. Here it is. ASRock have 3 TB unlocker and Atuning. And Atuning, I choose as. This is Atuning. This temperature 2 tools, and it is the button on fast boot and disable instance boot. After installing this software, I have enabled instant boot fast. And this was 4 second boot without any password or name at a startup. Operation mode. We have here performance mode, standard or power saving. System info. Settings. AMD Catalyst. This is 3D application settings in gaming setting, color, quality, AMD steady video. This is another choose from AMD, which can stabilize your video if it is very shaky. Global video quality. Accelerated video conversion, drag and drop video conversion, hey, spin it, press it. Creating and arranging desktop properties, and desktop color, common display task, rotate display as you can use portrait or landscape, portrait flip it and another side left or right, detect display, BenQ.